joy to the world, except for John. I hope.